that theory about it. Holiday season. Stay safe. Spend all the good time with your family. Love, respect always. One love and respect always. Doesn't matter which point of the world, you're all in Prem Singh world. Just love, respect. Always, man. Prem Singh world, there's no race, there's no color. There's no age, there's nothing, it's all one love. Respect for one another, and this world gonna be a better place. Let's keep on smiling, keep on laughing, keep on making the best of life, and always you're gonna be, you can never go wrong with it. So until then, it's getting cold, and I have to go before I freeze to death. So enjoy yourself, and have a wonderful time, and I'll talk to you another time.
Welcome to Toronto. Welcome to Toronto. One of the big mall, Yorkdale Mall in Toronto. I'm just getting out of here and showing you guys a little bit of view. What it's like. Really windy. Take the car away. It's kind of ease up with the traffic now. When I come here first, it's a lot harder traffic. This is Toronto on Christmas holiday season. At the shopping mall. This is what you get. You have to have patience. A lot of patience to come here. Especially if you're driving. Driving, you have to get a lot of patience. If you don't have patience, you get mad. There's too many cars. The good thing is now it's kind of releasing. Earlier it was crazy. Give you guys a little bit of taste of Toronto. Little bit of taste of Toronto Christmas. Little bit of taste.
Yeah.
Hello everyone. Here's a little bit of the Brampton for you. I'm on Queen Street going west in Brampton, so Queen Street and Kennedy. So this is in Brampton. It's a little bit of Brampton we're trying to show you. So I hope you guys like it. And if you don't know where Brampton is, you like, I guess you know where Toronto is. So it's like about 1 hour, half an hour away from Toronto. So I just want to show you a little bit of Brampton and how it looks in the night. Because for me, I think a lot of stuff look really good in the night. You can see a lot of, especially when you come to holiday season, right? You can see all this beautiful stuff with the light and everything. It bring you a different feelings in your heart. Light is always happiness. Can't go wrong with lights, especially when you have like different colors, right? So this is Brampton. Just a little bit of Brampton for you, you know. Just a beautiful place, but you just have to take the time and just look at the beauty, man, whatever it is, a little bit. Sometimes we're so busy all the time, you not even look, realize you pass something that's beautiful. Because your time occupied with work and all these kind of different things. So sometimes we have to take some times off. You know, when we are off work, you just go for a drive for half an hour or 20 minutes and you just take in the beauty around, you know. And trust me, you will see something so different than you may pass in the same place every day. But one day, maybe if you take that time and you say, okay, I'm going to invest this 20 minutes for myself and just look around and see what it's around, you know, like even where you live. Sometimes you pass there every day, you're never gonna see it. And if you take that and you go special to see the beauty of what you're gonna see around you, you're gonna find it, you know? So I hopefully, you know, sometimes you just have to take some time for yourself. Okay, life can be so busy. Life can be so busy and occupied. You may not realize how times pass by, because times wait for no one, man. So just enjoy whatever little bit. You just have to make some time for yourself, you know. I know maybe I talk about these things all the time, because sometimes, you know, sometimes we do things, we so caught up with all this material stuff that we have, so we forget about what's important in our lives. Show you a little bit of what Brampton have to offer, and I hope you guys like it, because it's a beautiful place in the night, you know. Sometimes the best time to go for a drive for me, even if you have nowhere special to go, you just go for a drive in the night. You will find so much happiness in that drive, you may not realize. You may not realize how beautiful the night could be. And then we have some decoration here for Christmas, you see. I think this is downtown Brampton. So here are the decoration on the trees and everything across around the house. I'm on the street, sorry, I made some mistake. So this is how downtown Brampton is. I guess this is from downtown Brampton. So I hope you guys like what you see. It's a lot of traffic, but you know, that's the way life is. Everybody wanna go. Everybody have places to go, right? So you just have to take